time out for a water break. And with that water break, we'd like to remind the fans that the concession areas are open. We have quite a few vendors serving quite a few items. You might have to wait for the vendors to get something to eat and also something to drink.